Now, there are concerns that the district could face a teacher shortage this fall if kids go back to school. In a USA Today poll, 1 in 5 teachers said they're unlikely to return to the classroom if their schools reopen. Some are concerned about returning without a vaccine, and others worry about teaching with social distancing measures in place. 76% of teachers say distance learning is causing some students to fall behind.